In this tutorial, I'll show you how to add echo reverb to audio in Premiere Pro. Begin by adding audio to the timeline, then move the playhead to the point where you'd like the reverb to start, then select the eraser tool and add a cut or use Ctrl K as the shortcut. Then switch back to the selection tool, then right click on the layer that you've cut, select nest, click OK, then open effects window, search for studio reverb, and add this effect to the nested sequence. Then in effect controls under studio reverb, click on edit and increase the decay to the maximum value, then exit out of here, and this will add the echo reverb to the audio. But the problem is that it stops right when the layer ends and Premiere doesn't allow us to extend this layer forward. So what we need to do instead is go into this nested sequence by double clicking on it. Then once inside here, make sure you zoom out all the way to see the start of the sequence. Then go to the project window, click the new item icon and select transparent video, click OK, and then add the transparent video to the timeline. You can also extend it forward if needed. Then go back to the main sequence. And because we've added the transparent video inside of this nested sequence, now that allows us to extend this layer forward. And as we extend it, that will also extend the echo reverb applied to the audio.